not only him and I, you know, me about it.
Right.
What are you doing? Oh, sorry. Is he looking like that? Here, come back and shoot this here. Shoot. Like that. Boom. A lot of times people do this here. One, two, three, back up. I keep doing it. Trapping in this sense is I'm opening with a hit. I'm using the fist parry fist from here. I'm not trapped this way. But the name of the game is always hit, hit, hit. Because it is said that a trap should be preceded with a hit. So if this guard is up, boom, he should already be in. In other words, I shouldn't be trying to chase his hand out of the air. If this hand is up, I can come in, boom, 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 I can come in this way. He's coming his way back. Get this one to come in. That's how I choose. I could kick, bam, to the shin, boom, and then capture him this way. You see? So it depends. If I'm here, I see, and let's say he blocks me here, I go, oh, wow, right to the groin. I didn't play this one, you see? I didn't play that game. I just went to hit, see? Oh, stop, boom, right here. Oh, I see. Now come up, bam. See? I want to focus on the hit. But now, if he's a really good person with defense, then that's when I have to go into this. You know, that's what we refer to as the skill of trapping. I'm doing this here. But now the idea, in a street fight, you're not going to get this. However, you will get him hitting you with this rear hand. So if I'm coming in like this, here, see that hand's going to try to hit me. So I need to be ready for that. Bang, 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 see?